People sometimes say to me, Keith, you're a bit different, really, as in effect. You're a bit unusual. Well, so are you, aren't you? You're a bit different and you're a bit unusual, and that's great. You need to be unusual, otherwise you're settling for the ordinary, aren't you? And you're definitely not ordinary, you're extraordinary. That's what you are, just like me. Sure, I'm a little unusual, and so are you. You're unique. You're unusual because there's never been another one of you. Has there before? Think about that. Think about that. And there's not likely ever to be another one of you before in the future, is there? Because you're unique. You can't get all those components, all those different personalities, all those experiences, all those molecules, all that spirit together in exactly the same compartmentalization configuration as you. Therefore, you are unique. You are unusual. Oh, I don't want to be unusual, Keith. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. And it's too late because you already are unusual. You already are unique, which makes you fabulous. Don't you see that? It makes you fabulous. When you see a one-off piece of art, you go, ah, like the Mona Lisa. There's only one of them. Oh, it's worth quintillions of dollars because there's only one of them. Oh, it's so unique. It's so beautiful. So are you. People stare at the Mona Lisa, look at the eyes, and well, what do we think she's thinking? And the mouth, I think she might be thinking about this or about to say that, or the painter could be thinking about this. No one really knows, do they? But that person, the painter, was a little unusual, and so are you. And that is fantastic. That's fantastic. Be unusual. Don't settle for the ordinary. And you can do that. You're already doing it. Be proud of yourself. Be proud of who you are. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching and listening to the episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Have a great day. Bye-bye.